Howdy, howdy, everybody. Welcome to HT's EDC, this overcast Arkenstone Friday morning. Sitting down out here on the back patio, enjoying a little nature. Yes, we have Abby. She is already over there chilling. And we're ready to get at it this morning. It is HT's budget banger of the week time. We're going to get right into it because actually this week I have dose budget bangers. We have a little series of knives here and I got to talk about two of them. And you already know I can get long-winded, so we're just going to jump right into this. Brief history. What is HT's budget banger? If by chance this is your first time checking this out, these are knives that are under $30. Retail price, not on sale, and they, before taxing shipping, if you look this knife up on a website, it says 30.00 or south. It could be over with shipping, all that, blah, blah, blah. Just the retail price. These are $30 or less knives that I think pack a punch for their price point. And I personally think I want to bring them to you. I think they hold a ton of value for a budget-minded buy, for a budget-minded person looking for a good pocket knife that will serve you well and won't break the bank. That's what this segment's about. Okay, we're going to get right off into them. Got two of them to talk about. And there they are side by side. And there are the boxes. They are a marbles. They are a marbles. The boxes are same. One of them's bigger. You saw there was a big knife. You saw a little knife. They have a product code. Pause that if you want. If that even focused, doubt it. Pause that if you want. Don't worry about it. As always, in this video description, I always put product codes in my video description. It ain't all, you can only put so much in thumbnails, folks, you know, when you describe your video, whatever, only so much can go in there. It's not a lot of fluff. It's not just fluff over in the item description, not on my channel. I give you specs, something I may have forgot to talk about, which is very possible about the knives. Some specs or something I forgot to talk about, but I try to all the time give you ordering information, what the product code is, where you can look the knives up I talk about. So check out my product description, my video description. They're not just a lot of fluff. There's some valuable information there. All right, that was the boxes. We're going to talk about these quickly. This is the MR580, and this is the Canoe. And folks, this is my new little knife. This is the Soddy Jr. for HT. This knife, Canoes are just fitting me. I am loving them. I've always had one or two in my collection, and for some reason I have glossed over them, and I've not really carried them, but man, am I loving these, and I'll show you this in hand in a little bit, and I'll show you why. But what we got right here, and folks, I'm going to show you two. When I tell you these materials, these are like his and her knives. They're going to be the same for both. So I'm not going to go back and tell you what's on this one is on this one. Okay. So what we have here, this is a Canoe. This is a marbles Canoe. We have nickel silver bolsters, the pins, and the liners are brass. This is 440 stainless, 440A stainless steel on these blades. Both of these blades are from China. So anybody that can't deal with that, you may want to go now. I'm going to get it out early in the video. These are imported. They're from China. And folks, let's be honest. If a knife's under $30, they're in this price point. There is some exceptions that are in the States or other places. 80% are going to be imports. They just are. These are from China. Marbles is a company that used to be an American-made knife up in Michigan a long time ago. They've been sold probably several times. Now they are picked up, and they brought the brand back, but it is a imported knife. is what that is. These are imports and good ones. What do we have here? We have a beautiful spearpoint. You guys know HT loves a spearpoint blade. We have a spearpoint as your main blade. And the secondary over here is a pin blade. You could even call that almost a little spearpoint, but we're gonna call it a pin. Check out the walk and talk. Very nice. Very nice. Snaps into half stop. These things have half stops. I'm going to go ahead and say goodbye to this little pin blade, because the rest of this I'm going to talk about the main blade and this thing in hand. Nice snap. And this is what you're going to be looking at most of the time when you're using this knife. Look at this beautiful silhouette here. Beautiful spear point. Mirror polished. I personally think smooth white bone is very classy, is very gentlemanly. I think this would be a nice, either of these knives actually would be nice dinner out, like I say, a gentlemanly situation carry, church carry, what have you. I think they're beautiful, think they're classy. But anyway, like I said, this is my new small knife. Now I do have to kind of get my finger up here on the choil, you know, the little finger guard right here, a little choil in the knife. But when I do, and that's kind of how you're going to be cutting with this knife, I am landing, that pinky finger is landing on that bolster, and this is very comfortable in hand. I am loving Canoes right now. This is my new small knife in my collection that I like to carry. Yeah. So, anyway, check out that walk and talk. Nice pop right there. Nice pop right there. And super, super duper. Another thing I like with my bad arthritic hands, I love a pinchable knife, and look at all that meat. Look at all that meat. Anyway, this is the MR580, and this is the Marbles Canoe. And I don't know if I told you, but my wife has already commandeered this. This lasted me about 2 days. My wife saw it, and she's like, that one's mine. I love it. She fell in love with it. So I had to borrow my knife today from my wife to get it back for this video. But my wife has swooped in and is carrying this Canoe right now. Which, happy wife, happy life. I can get another one. Or borrow it from her when she lets me. Anyway, let's get into the HT size of the equation here. And as you can see, little guy, not so little. We have a beautiful Sunfish here. Again, same components, nickel, white bone, brass pins. The other one had three brass pins. Big boy has five. Same blades, big, fat, oversized spear point. You can see my mug right there in the blade. Hey. And same blades. We got another, and being this fat on this one here, I almost want to call that a secondary spear point, but we'll call this a pin blade or a secondary spear. But the star of the show is that big, humongous, fat. If you like it, you like it. I know this is going to be a polarizing knife. There's going to be no middle ground on this knife. You think this thing is the coolest thing since sliced bread, like I do? Or are you going to be like, that's ridiculous, that's doing too much, that's way too big for me? And I get it. I get both camps. You know I like the biggins. And this is a biggin for a slip joint, and I think it has a cool factor of 11. But anyway, we'll do the same thing. Half stops, I will show you that. Nice half stops, folks. Very authoritative. And we'll go ahead and get little guy closed, big guy open, and just check that out. I don't have to be up here. I mean, if I am up here, look at all that real estate I have left. I got a good half inch there, almost the whole bolster sticking out. If I'm back here, you know, just kind of naturally, I'm still got half that bolster out. It is HT sized all day long, twice on Sunday. And folks, I just think, check out that blade. It has the marble etch right there, mirror polish. Folks, I think this knife is cooler than the other side of the pillow. Your mileage may vary, but check it out. Half stops. That wasn't good, it was me. Good little half stop. Again, crazy pinchable. Let's go in there and get it. Bring it back to half stop. Hear that? Listen to that snap open, folks. Yes, sir. You like it, I love it. But it's crazy for my hands. It is crazy comfortable in hand. With that smaller blade closed, as you can see, just a little bit sticks out. This ain't, you know, way up here like when you're digging down, this smaller blade digging into you. And the way they have that engineered, that fits in your hand. Just, I can't explain it, but it goes in the grooves of those fingers. And if you are wrenching down on this, that little blade does not hurt you. Come on, folks. You've got to at least say this may not be for you, but you cannot say that is not a beautiful silhouette. Can we agree on that? Just to look at it. May not be for you, maybe way too big of a knife, but is that not, can you not appreciate the beauty of that silhouette right there? That big fat spear point, this nice cigar shaped, coming back into a nice cigar shaped handle. I think it's beautiful. I think it's cool. Is it functional? Does this cut too? 100%. This is completely not what this is for. This is not what this knife was made for. But just to show you that it's functional, I'm fixing to use a slip joint knife. This thing is not locking. And I just shaved. It cuts. Yes, it's functional. I just had that laying here, so yes, it is a cutting tool. It ain't all just glitz and, you know, whatever. It will cut and do some very good cutting tasks. Anyway, prices. Get these put away. Currently, the MR580, the Canoe Smoky Mountain Knife Works. I am sorry. You are at the moment out of stock on this one. And as far as Smoky Mountain Knife Works, I didn't even find this one on your site. Now, I looked under marbles, I put in this product code, and I didn't even see the Sunfish come up. So right now, Smoky Mountain Knife Works, you're out on these guys. Where can we find this? This Canoe at Atlantic Knife right now. They are in stock. They are $14.84. And the Canoe at Chicago Knife Works is $8.79. So almost 15, Atlantic Knife, $8.79, plus there's some shipping and tax at some of these places. I'm not here to tell you how much tax shipping is. Product price, $14.84, Atlantic, $8.79. At Chicago, Big Boy at Atlantic Knife, the Sunfish is $17.94, so $18 at Atlantic. And get this one over at Chicago Knife Works, $10.99. $11 will put you in this big hunk of humanity over at Chicago Knife Works. And folks, if you don't like it even for $11, the white bone, wouldn't this be good to just, for $11, this would be good to just look at. If you want, if you are people that put them in a case or whatever and just want a pretty knife to look at, have that thing opened up or something in a case, I don't know. It's an $11 investment. I wouldn't put it in a case. you see me, I'm a nut. I cut wood with slip joints. And one of my videos the other day, I cut up a big mound of cardboard, not with this particular canoe, but a canoe knife. So I use my stuff. But anyway, $10.99 for this hunk of humanity over at Chicago Knife Works. Those are HT's budget bangers of the week. The Marbles Canoe and the Marbles Smooth White Bone. The Marbles Smooth White Bone Canoe and the Marbles Smooth White Bone Sunfish. I love them. Anyway, folks, that has been my HT budget bangers, plural this time, of the week. And we're going to let you guys go. God bless you. Say goodbye to Abby. You going to say anything, Abby? Abby. Yep, there you go. That's what she said. She said goodbye. As good as we're going to get. But anyway, we're going to get out of here. God bless you. See you on the next one. HT out.